So this is day two here in Ilorigo, and I'm currently to school to do some processing. I'll just take you all around the room. So let's go together. I'll be doing my hard bound for my thesis. Guess my talk. I just really different things. So let's go. Good morning. We went to print my hardbound paper and for my thesis and some other papers that were requested that we print, and I was told to wait for 3 hours. So we're going to leave now because it's already 2:50 p.m. Right, so we're going to leave now to go to the printing shop to get the hardbound paper. Hopefully they're done, and then afterwards go to the school, go to the accounting office, submit every document you needed, and talk to you soon. Okay, so time check is 6:10 p.m. We're just on our way home. Actually, we are very close, just 30 seconds away. Today has been a really long day. I know I didn't really talk a lot, but today has been a long day. I first went to the Toga rental place because my pictura is supposed to be tomorrow, but then it was rescheduled because I came in from Manila late. And anyways, that picture story is just really a whole vlog on its own, just because I already missed the main day of the pictorial since I was in Manila, but I got rescheduled to be tomorrow. But because the toga won't be available tomorrow, since the sizes they have are not big sizes because I'm big, so they have to like make my own toga. Because of that, they had to reschedule. I'm sorry that my daughter is everywhere. They had to reschedule me for next week, right, for next week. And this vlog will not actually be uploaded before my pictorial, definitely after my pictorial. So after we stayed there at the Toga rental place for like, I think, 2 hours plus. I was also working in between, putting my paper in between. And then afterwards, we had to go to print. It took them like 3 to 4 hours before they finished. Then we had to go to school. And then, they can get it. We had to go to school. But then, you know what? After all the stress, right, that we went through by just waiting for the hardbound to be ready and everything, right, then we went to school to like go submit to the last office that needs to sign. We got informed by the lady there that it will not be signed just because the date there, we made a mistake with the date, so we had to go back under the rain to the printing shop to like, you know, reprint again under the rain. Went back to school to submit. It's just been a tiring day. Time is 6:12. We continue tomorrow. I'm just praying to God that the hardbound gets signed today, so that by tomorrow it's just going to be the CD one. Yeah, the CD one, and that'll be it. Yeah, I'm so grateful to God. All right, see you in the next one. Love you.